This just happened, though. He can't be far off.
My goodness. Okay, how good is this rifle's like? Okay. A little bit of sway? We can deal with that. But we got a scope, so I am not complaining. Coming here, although we took a lot of damage, seems to have been worth it. Now, any other supplies we can scavenge whilst we're here? Because, I kind of need to craft a health kit. Oh, good, thank you. Perfect. And if I can get the stuff to make another, that'd be great also. Okay, anything out the back? Dina, if you could help us, like, you know, find materials, that would be great. There we go, more ammunition. I'm not complaining. I'm not complaining. I hope yous aren't complaining in the chat either. Oh, there we go. Added health. Was that just like a chocolate bar, though, just giving us health? Yet again, food in video games just gives you instant health. I ain't complaining. But still, a little bit of a weird feature. Or like a weird like video game trope. But anyway, I think it is now time that we've done those upgrading. And we now have our sniper with us to try and take on this next area. But oh damn, you are so close to being out of ammo. You on the other hand are full of ammo. And I'll take it. So, yet again, how are we passing through here? Because, from memory, game doesn't want to let us through. Any way we can get over the top? Does not look like it. Any buildings we can enter? How about going back this way? Around the back and oh, we found a news van. Oh, we are definitely getting closer to Leia. Or Leah, or however you want to say her name. She's part of the WLF, so it doesn't really matter. Who cares how to say her name? Okay, please be a little less noisy.
Over there. They're everywhere.
Oh, indeed they are. But we still need to get supplies. Oh, okay, that had to be for that gun. And our other gun's empty. Why can't we just carry the ammo in place of it? There we go, more health. I'ma take it. Another health kit, let's get that made. Thank you very much. Alright, no one on this side.
Over there. Look out.
Well, apart from that guy, let's just hope he's not looking straight through the window as we come to, you know, try and grab this stuff. Game, if you could let me grab this stuff, please, it'd be great. Oh! Oh! No! Oh, I am so glad. Okay, so glad you did not just take us out then. And to be fair, hold on, you know I'm taking this out guy out first. Hold on.
Don't
do a thing. How did you not see anything? How did you hear nothing just then? Your shot to go down, my guy. Your turn now. You shouldn't be snooping around in buildings you're not meant to belong in. Which is basically any building we're in. But I gotta admit, when it comes to the AI, it's kind of cool how, like, when they start to walk a different direction, they, like, actually turn around to check behind them. Like, you know, it's like, let's just be sure. Because it is somewhat more realistic, you know, to always be covering your back. Especially in, like, a situation like this whole world's been turned into. The whole zombie apocalypse going on, you're not just keeping an eye on what's in front of you. So it does definitely make the CPU, like the AI, a little bit harder. but also a little bit more realistic and not so, like, yet again, not just, like, standard CPU-esque. Makes him a little bit more interesting to go up against. Which way are you going, my guy? You wanna go that way with your sniper rifle? That's fine. I'll take you down at the lookout. You want a nice view when you die? That's fine with me, buddy boy. Just get down to the ground.
On the left. Watch out.
Good call out. If only we had a suppressor. Because I can't really make that shot without it. Oh, without, like, you know, detecting everyone. Go one down there. I'll check the building. No, hey, if you could not check the building, that'd be appreciated. Okay. Down we go. Time to sweep through this side. Dina, please. Try and be a little more stealthy than that.
We got over. Now what?
To get up and over.
Hey, Dina.
To get up and over. There we go. Come on. Please climb up. And please don't forget to help us. Come on. Help us up. We need it. Oh, thank you. Yes, I'm trying. Oh, wait. No, I'm going to just run up. It's all right. There we go. Thank you very much.
Hey, that round building.
That's looking
like
it.
TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on.
We found our next checkpoint. And again, I've been doing a lot.
Without you. Look at you. Shut up.
Oh shit.
Oh. Yeah. Oh.
What the
damn.
Fuck is that? I ran into a trap. A what? Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
Great. It looks like that's some over there of the tripwire. All right. Any more supplies? But yeah, considering I've been recording now, I've been doing a long recording today, so I'm about like 2 hours in to like this set, and we've basically just been exploring the city the whole time. Kinda cool. There's, you know, there's such an open world to, you know, to really like explore. Like, if we were really in some kind of like zombie apocalypse, this would be like you're out exploring, trying to scavenge parts, trying to find supplies, trying to get ammunition. Okay, we are not going that way. Try to find ammunition and, you know, health kits and all that kind of stuff. You know what? This is probably a bad idea. But I do got an idea. Just keep the ammo drawn. Oh, that worked indeed. Okay. At least we know that works. So if we see these things around, and we see, like, some traps, let's use them to our advantage. Might as well. Better them get blown up than us. Alrighty then. What do we got going on out here?
I think we gotta get down there.
Yeah, probably. Time for a bit of slip and slide. The slip and slide. Oh, you're fine. Are you good? Look, it could have been worse.
What if she's gone by the time we get there? I don't want to think about that right now.
Yeah, I just want to find her. I ain't thinking about not finding her. Because yet again,
we should put some of those tripwires up around Jackson. Might be a good way to deal with the hordes.
Probably.
Be smart. Probably blow up some stragglers.
Hey.
Look. Who do you think it is?
Someone who wants us to feel her love. You think she's related to the wolves?
Like the leader or something, maybe?
It's kind of fucking weird.
Maybe they're like some kind of like religious cult? Or that's like, you know, they're using that to give people hope? And then that's how she's getting everyone to like do what she wants to try and keep power? Because like I said, there ain't no government to keep power now. Man, this is just brutal. Are we gonna climb over or are we just gonna... Oh, he's...
Hey, look. It's Tommy's. In fact, it did a number on this one.
So Shimmer died and Tommy's horse died? Are you kidding me? You're right over there, Dana.
You okay? Yeah, sorry. It's just that smell.
Yeah, it would be kind of nasty, but still.
I must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going? Yeah, I'm fine. Please.
Alrighty then. We're trusting you here. Let's be honest, with all these, like, hordes and people we're going up against in WLF, we can't even have you being at half strength.
Boston wasn't like this, was it?
Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance. See the TV station?
Oh, indeed we do.
Yeah, it's that way. Uphill.
Whoa.
Damn.
Bodies. More shot bodies.
If this is old Tommy...
Solid barricade.
Yeah, well, not going that way.
Well, stop. Tripwire.
Oh,
good catch.
Yeah, I gotta remember to be careful of that stuff.
Probably for infected.
Still, one wrong step.
Yeah, good point.
Careful.
This tall grass is making me nervous.
Yeah, they're getting tricky to see.
Okay, we got a tripwire there. I don't want to get stuck behind there, just in case. Can we go through this building? Get around?
Really got this area covered.
Probably don't cut through here much with all this.
There's that silver lining.
Alright, any upgrades we can do whilst we... Okay, no, we still only have 10 parts. Well, okay. No upgrades for us then. But yeah, let's hold the pistol out for now. Speaking of as well, can we do any crafting? Dang it, okay, we're close at least. And at least if we happen to be maxed out on medkits, we are gonna be set. Especially for the next big battle. Because I think as we've seen, I kinda need to use those medkits a bit. So even though I try to keep it stealthy, and keep it healthy. We, the chaos still seems to ensue, you know? The old pro gamer way still just seem to follow suit. Okay, not going that way. Make sure we go around this thing. Alright, bookstore. 50% off, okay. I'm sorry, I don't think you're going to be selling much of your novels or your any of your book-related content right now. It's just the market's not really doing too well, you know? I don't think people are really buying books in this day and age. But ebooks! Ebooks! Now that's where it's at. Oh, here we go. Good time, call Stacy. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, cool. P here. Yep, good idea. But nothing of use for us. Oh, okay. Oh, yo, you stay down.
Are you okay?
Yeah, we're fine.
Yeah.
Just a little jump, that's all. Just a little jump. We alive, we didn't lose any health. Could have gone worse. Now, whilst I think of it, that's another medkit. Added to the list. Now, what does it say in here? Is there any code in here? 555-0133. How many digits is this thing looking for? Is it still six like last time, or? Okay, yeah, it's still looking for six. Well then. Have we missed something which is going to help us unlock that, or? Because apart from that, are there any other numbers we can actually use in here? Anything on the back wall? Anything on the side? No. Okay. Well, I guess we don't have that number then. Unless there's something in here. But so far, I haven't seen anything, so great. Well, I guess we're gonna leave that one behind. Oh well. Okay, yeah, let's not risk jumping straight over that. Oh, that was, I really gotta be paying attention to these, like, landmines. That was close. Okay, can't get through this, so I guess we're definitely going this way then. Let's just go back over the car. And now let's go back up and over the truck. And can we reach the other one? No, we can't. Don't fall! Don't! Why did you fall? I said to jump to the truck! Okay then, well... we died. I figured you could make little distances. I'm like, you know, let's just jump to the truck. Stay up high, away from all the other bits and pieces. But anyway... note to self though, at least we know. Those things are no good. Please be careful. Okay, cool. Nothing inside. Well, not nothing, but no like clickers or anything. None of the important stuff. Or like a little important stuff. I'ma take it. Alright, there's another landmine there. There's another one there. Can we climb up here? Yeah, can we? We can't. There's a thing, right? Okay, hold on. Do we have a bottle? Here we go. Can we use the brick on it? Okay, that didn't work. But I see the thing right here. How are we going to get past this one? Okay, oh, wait. Underneath. Underneath, bro. Okay. Yet again, they really make you like when it comes to traversing the environment. Use all the different skills they've taught you. Which, yet again, kind of cool. Because I guess some games, they like give you all these different skills you can use. But they don't really give you many opportunities to actually use them. Where it's like not just wasting time, you know? So, to see that I'm actually giving you a couple opportunities to really use them, they're kind of cool. But, now how are we getting over this? That's the next question. Round the back? No. Dana, you got any suggestions on how you want to get around this?
I don't think we can get around this one.
Yeah.
Hang on.
What do you got in mind? Did I not just do that?
How else were we gonna get through?
Okay then, well... someone heard that. Stealing my ideas...
Your eyes peeled.
I'm just saying, at least I know what's going on in this game. I'm ahead of the curve when it comes to this game. Your boy PG's thinking around the box here, you know? He's got the ideas. I guess the last one, maybe I threw it a little bit over, so I guess fair play for it to not work. But if it solely didn't work just because I did it before that, like, little tutorial there, then my guys, naughty dog, I was ahead of the curve. But anyway.
Shit.
Yeah.
Stay down there. These stairs are wired up.
Can you detonate them? Not here.
Yeah. Can we, you know, let's just climb back down. Oh, okay, no, there wasn't a thing there. That's good to see. Yeah, how about we go this way, shall we? Okay, no detonation wires here. But this one. I really just missed that, didn't I? Yep. 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 Thank you. That time. Right now. We got the splash.
Yeah. Or they might be waiting to ambush us.
Let's hope it's not the latter. I'd really not be looking forward to that.
Need to get in there.
Okay, well, we're not getting up and over then, are we? What about around the side? I think we found it.
There it is.
Oh, it is indeed. Anyone around here we gotta keep an eye out for?
Feels empty.
I ain't trusting that, though.
You see a way in?
This place may feel empty, but we know they're reaching here.
Maybe we could climb up?
Yeah, I like that idea. As long as we keep it stealthy, go the back routes. We can't just be walking through the front door. We're just gonna get shot instantly. Okay, he's out of it. That's good to see.
Fuck.
Oh, is this like a...
Tommy do this?
I thought it was like an automatic rifle. I thought we were going to be upgrading the rifle. I was like, damn, we got upgrades now. But, I guess not. Damn, you have been hit. To be fair, though, bow and arrow? Not a bad way to keep it stealthy. Because as we all know, we like to keep pretty old healthy. Alright. Then we're going this way, Dana. Come on, follow along. Can we use our senses before we go in here? Okay, I guess not. Yeah, if this was old Tommy's doing, man has gone on a complete rampage. Oh, yes, I will take that. Wait, that's got four, okay, they got four hits each. Either way, they're doing the same thing. Hello? Anyone around the corner? Please make yourself aware. Otherwise, you're gonna get a hatchet to the dome. Look, you're probably still gonna get it anyway, but I'd just prefer to know you're here. Looks like I know where we're going. Oh, a supply room. Yes, okay. Stock up on all the supplies. Okay, we're full on that. Can we use it on anything? No. You know what? We are part down on health, so I think actually what I'll do... I'm actually heal up the rest of our health right now. There we go. That wasn't alcohol, that was this stuff, wasn't it? My bad, okay, I thought we're gonna be able to, you know, make another med kit. Oh wait, can we? Okay, well I guess now we can take it because we've built the stun grenades, but that wasn't exactly what I planned to use it for, but you know what, it works. It's fine, we're at full health now. And I ain't gonna complain about that. Alright, so doesn't seem to be anything down this way.
Ellie, what about that?
What do you got in mind? Oh. Yet again! like, the pathway forward in this game doesn't always seem to be the most obvious. Maybe for some people it is, and I just always seem to be missing it. But it's good that they do have the characters to point you in the right direction, you know? Just to keep you on track.
Holy.
Yeah.
This is definitely not Tommy.
Note to self.
I don't know. But it's a message.
Don't mess with these guys. Or gals.
You think they're still here?
Or whoever they are.
Keep your eyes open.
Oh, yes. I do not want to be like one of them. Also, F's in the chat for them. Come on, keep it stealthy. Keep it quiet. Oh, yeah, that's just... Just saying, also, that would take so much effort to get them all, you know, to hang it up there. Like, why bother going through all the effort? But anyway, not that I want to give the people who did that any hints or advice, because I don't want to give them hints or advice. They seem very not nice. Let's just put it like that. Very not nice. Yeah. Not someone I'd want to go to the pub with and get a drink and a meal with, you know? Not my kind of person. At all. Whatsoever. Alright, I guess we're slipping through this way. Oh, yep. I'm gonna take the materials. Can you just be a little more stealthy, please? Wait, can we? Yes, we can. Okay. Crafting another. Cool. We so we at least have that health kit. All done and sorted now. Now, if we could just get the supplies to, you know, be able to make another. So that then when we do use some, we can always keep maxed out on them. Because that'd be great. Okay, look, it doesn't seem like anywhere's in here well, apart from these guys. It doesn't seem like anywhere's really, or anybody's in here yet. So maybe we can be a little less stealthy. For now. But I know hashtag video game logic dictates we're gonna find someone.
We have to search all of it. I wanna find Leah.
Oh, indeed we do. And Tommy! Okay, can you please get in the building?
Step here.
Thank you. Get again. I see another computer. I want to make a joke of, hey, what's going on, guys? We just started a brand new Let's Play in the game. The Last of Us on the game. The Last of Us. But yet again, as I said before, I'm going to leave that joke out of today's... Oh, hold on. Did we just find the shotgun? Oh, buddy boy. Hashtag shotgun stealth for the win. Oh, this is gonna be absolutely brutal. Oh, where's a horde of them now? Pump shotgun. Achievement unlocked. Pro stealth has been activated. Oh, where is that? I'm ready for you. I got 4 shots, but I am ready for you. Oh, if you guys know, I think it was actually our The Last of Us 1 stream series we did all those years ago, where shotgun stealth actually, like, became a running theme joke around the channel. So to see us get a shotgun again in the next Last of Us game, it is absolutely amazing. I'm happy. Now I'm just gonna find someone to use it against. But considering we do only have 4 bullets, let's save shotgun stealth for now. Let's save it. But I'm definitely going to be using it at some point. I can just about guarantee that to you. Alright. Which way shall we go? Because I'm trying to find a pathway. And I'm not exactly seeing a pathway we should take. Okay, can't go this way, have explored here. Can we just get back out here and just keep walking across? No, we can't. So maybe we gotta break, you know, we do got ammo there, so how about we use this pistol and break out a window? Okay, guess we can't do that. Well, I'll restock on the ammo then. Yep, Dana, where's our next step meant to be going? I swear I walked past this door. I didn't get an option to actually open it. Or maybe I did and I just missed it, but I'm sure I didn't see an option for that. But that's like, you know, you pick up the shotgun, you walk straight through. I don't know. Anyway. Man, the amount of carnage.
What is that?
What? What are you hearing that I don't? I don't like that. The fact that you're hinting out to something. I'm not liking that. That was just... Yet again. By whoever the Naughty Dog developer was that put that there, that ever so pointless door there, I appreciate your comedy in game design. Just having the most useless door that you don't even need to walk through, but it's like, you know what? It's there from when the building was there originally and not completely destroyed and overrun. But to be fair, I guess that is... But I guess to be fair, that is kind of what it would be like. There would be buildings where you could just walk through, like, you know, where a glass pane would have been, and the door's still hanging there. Because I don't think people are going out of their way to save doors in this day and age. Not at all. I'm still not seeing no one around here. Okay, nothing useful. I don't need this company's taxation files. Wait. Weren't we already here? Hold on. Haven't we come this way already? Okay, let's go the other way then. Wait, no, because we came from up there. Okay, hold on a second. Let's go back around this way again. But this time... Okay, you're still here. Thank you. I'm glad to see. Let's go up. And I'm sure there's somewhere else to go, because that does not seem like it. We'll take the elevator shaft. No, we can't. What about this way? Yep. You did not have a good day.
Leah.
F's in the chat for her.
Guess the universe really wanted her dead, huh?
WLF? Supplies? Maybe? Or was that the noise they heard, that radio thing?
This is 2, do you copy? 6, acknowledge. Over.
Dina.
What have you found?
That's all of them. That's near Jackson. Look at their fucking smiles.
There's Abby! And Owen!
That's her.
Oh, yes, it is!
That's the one who killed him.
And we are coming after her!
Three down, right?
Support unit India en route to the TV station. Repeat. Support unit India en route.
Yeah, we should get going.
Yeah, we probably should. I agree on that.
I'm pissed we couldn't talk to her.
Yeah. She didn't hurt Joel.
Okay, now it makes more sense why this, like, exit way is here.
She traveled hundreds of miles to torture him. I don't care whether she held the club or not. I get it.
Keep your eyes open!
Oh boy.
Get down.
Yep, that's all of them.
They're all dead. Fucking scars killed them.
Spread out. Still could have scars in the building. Watch each other.
How are we getting out of here?
Yeah, there is a ton of them now.
On me.
What are you doing?
Cutting them down.
For the building to clear first.
I'm not leaving them.
Are any of them coming up the stairwell?
What am I gonna do now? Go!
Keep an eye, stay behind cover. We'll be good. Okay, there's a second one. Back it up a little. Headshot!
In here.
Oh, wait, there's one behind us? Oh boy, that did not go well. Yeah, get around here. I'm hacking you down to bits. Oh, there we go with the axe. Quick, save, get behind cover. Ow, get behind cover. Ow. Hey, quick. Ow, over this way.
Yeah,
dive down. Oh, headshot. Oh, that's a miss. In the body. Okay, that is just you. Thank you. I was hoping that wasn't one of them. Okay, I just wish I knew what button it was to, like, cross shoulders. So I could, like, you know, switch the side I'm aiming from. Oh, boy. Okay, he's coming that side. Stay behind cover. We'll be fine. Ow, what? How did that not kill you? Okay, let's just axe you straight to the stone. All of that works too. Quick, back down behind cover. Okay, there we go. Let's grab another. Let's grab a hammer this time, shall we? I see you hiding back there, m'lady. Oh boy. Okay, ow. Okay, you can really fire quick. Okay, you can fire quick. Let's not do that. That's a bad plan. Okay, you know what? Let's heal up.
God damn it.
How do you not see me and do nothing?
She's trapped.
Please, other guy, don't do anything. Ow, there we go, headshot. Get behind cover again. I know you're there, my guy. He's not there. Oh, you're right there. There we go. Straight through the heart.
And he's still standing. I don't think so.
And all without shotgun stealth. They gotta work on there.
I hear more. This way.
Okay, you know... Okay, I'm coming. Maybe they are going to work on their next level abilities, but they haven't taken on us with shotgun stealth yet, so we're fine. I'm getting out just in case. Because you know how it goes, shotgun stealth for the win. And I am looking to win. Oh, okay, you found him up top. Ow, okay, get behind cover. In this case, let's go with the rifle.
Skylar, push forward!
There we go! Good shot! The sniper rifle, just giving us that extra bit of aim. Quick, round the corner. Okay, in the building, I'm following you. Okay, let's go. Where you wanna go? Through the window, okay. Out the window. Can we run? Okay, quick, get down and go. Just run. Just run. It's fine. We don't even need shotgun stealth. Come on, Dina. Let's go.
Dina, we gotta run.
Oh, boy. Run. Like now.
Don't stop.
Yep, don't stop indeed. Just keep going. Oh, no.
Shit.
Doorway. Good running. You're barricaded. Great idea, Ellie. Yeah, but we have no exit.
Spores ahead. Masks.
Okay, fine. That means clickers, and I ain't like the sound of that. Hello? Any clickers want to say hi?
We gotta keep moving.
Yeah, no really. Of course we gotta keep moving. I need to take some supplies though whilst we're down here. Why there is supplies down in this destroyed abandoned area, I don't know, but I'm taking them. Ammunition? Add it to the list. Come on, there we go.
I thought they had us. I know.
All right, come on. Just be careful. Try not to get stuck.
Ellie.
At least we know a gunshot's not gonna kill it. It'll just stun it. Ah, oh, great. They're down here too. Right, let's try and stay away from the clickers. Maybe they'll get in a fight with them. Oh.
What the hell?
You don't see us. Oh, crap! Okay, at least take one of them down. How did the other guy not see us? Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Grab him. Grab him. Okay. Take him down. Okay, this isn't good. Okay. Take him down. Oh, now this clicker's nearby. Okay, stay away from that thing. Stay away from that thing. Clicker, go after the other guys, please. Oh. Clickers are going after them. Where are you going? Dina, I've lost you. I have no clue where Dina just went. Okay, you're back here. Good. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, there's another one right here. And I just... let him get a little too close. Yet again, very, and I mean very, glad I'm not playing on permadeath mode. That'd be such a bad idea. Well, for me anyway. Okay, no, how did you... No. Okay, now strike you. I was trying to get you from behind. Oh boy, now we've just attracted everyone to this building. This is not a good idea. Hopefully they get into a fight with them. Yeah, let them make all the noise. Let them fire off all the shots. Okay, come on. Yes, Dina. You had the right idea to come this way. Oh, no. That was those guys. Okay. Just stay in cover. Let them take him out. least if the clickers take out a couple of them, we'll be okay. Yeah, again, we got three teams out here. We got their clickers, we got us, and we got them. And there's a lot of... Do not come this way. Don't you dare come this way. Why are you coming this way? Okay, yep. Go, 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 move. Get out of this room. He has brought them all this way. Quick, can we just run past? I think he's drawn most of them out. Quick, come on, to the door. Straight to the door. Oh, come on. Please open it. Come on, Dina. We need to get out of here. Leave the clickers for those guys. Oh, quick, quick, quick. Close it. Close it. Thank you. Okay.
Shit.
Yeah, you can say that again.
Let's go.
Yeah. Agreed.
Are you okay? Yeah.
As fine as we're gonna be.
Thanks. Babe. I'm really tired.
Yeah. Understandable. All right, let us get out of here. Because this is not a fun place to be a part of. At all!
Did you hear what they kept calling us? Scars. I wonder if that's who made all those murals. And gutted all those wolves.
I wonder if that's...
Everyone in this city's a fucking psycho.
You can say that again. I wonder if scars are meant to be the equivalent of, like, you know, the devil type thing? In whatever cult type religion thing they may have going. I don't know. And I don't really need to find out, as long as I can stay away from them. Except for Abby. I'm coming after Abby. My goodness. I'm just saying. The like, red lighting down here. Pretty cool indeed.
Jesus. Have you ever seen anything like this? Bloaters have asked.
Okay, yeah, can we put the flashlight back on, please?
That didn't sound like a bloater.
Oh, don't tell me we're coming up against bloaters. There we go.
We should let them kill each other. Agreed.
Exactly. There's three teams here. There's us, the WLF, and the clickers. And if we can get a WLF versus clickers matchup going on, I ain't gonna complain. We'll just sneak out the back door. Yet again, use that stealth to our advantage.
What's the plan? Got another ladder across there. Okay. How do we get to it?
Up and over. And now we just... Wait, can we... Yes, there we go. I... Don't trust... This is not hooked onto anything. So yes, what can we use to get up and over? Okay, yeah, let's drop that for a second. See if there are any upgrades we can make. The shotgun. Anything quick and easy? No, we can't. We really gotta get some more points. I gotta get them upgrade points. Because I think you know, I'm waiting for that opportunity. Like, I don't want to waste our shotgun ammo just yet.
Dead clicker.
Because, well, it's kind of valuable. But when shotgun stealth does come out, when that shotgun stealth action is engaged, you know it's going down. And you know your boy, pro gamer, is gonna get the win. Okay, now, can we... So what's the plan here? Okay, how about we, now that we've done that, maybe we hold it and then she can climb over? Or we can just swing across like we did last time, I guess. Okay, let's get high enough. Come on, Ellie. And a one. And a two. Lucky number three. Please make it. Thank you. Okay, cool. Dina, your turn. Come on, you got this. I have faith in you. And I ain't moving on till you get up here. We are not splitting up after everything we have encountered so far. A one, a two, lucky number three, lucky number three, lucky number three indeed. Well done, Dina. Oh, I don't want to push you down, I'm sorry. But well done indeed. Oh, ooh, that's just nasty. Just so much nastiness right there. My goodness. Oh, yes, a lot of, oh, actually, there is a full health kit, so, I'm gonna replenish any health I can. Thank you very much. And I'll pick that up. Now, anything we can craft from that. No, we can't. Okay. Sorry, my guy. You are gonna stay there. Also, I really do gotta start trying to use more of the, like, weaponry we got. I haven't really used any... I don't think I've used a single Molotov. I don't think I've used any of the stun grenades. And I don't think I've even used the bottles or bricks as, like, distractions, really. So, yeah, have to keep an eye on that. But hey, considering to stealth our way around without using any of that,
broken.
Not bad.
Damn it.
Yeah, well, how are we getting up here then? Okay, no, I didn't mean that. Dina, where did you go? Dina? Dina, where are you at? Oh, wait, you're just... Where did she go? She down the... Okay, no, you're in here. Okay, yet again, thank you for providing the intel on that one. Really appreciate it.
Got another sandwich! Just get out of here!
Turn the lights off.
I got you!
Oh. Boy! Now that is what we save shotgun stealth for.
I've never seen one of those. Me neither.
Wait, where we go? This way. Why am I turning left? I need to be turning right. Any pathway? Here we go. Do we have to drop down there?
On our left.
I can see where this is going. Okay, infected will not see the flashlight.
There's another one.
Oh! Mama! Oh, that's not infected. That's infected! Can we stealth our way around? No, we can't! Oh, I cannot see. Okay, flashlight back on. Okay, we can see again.
Move it!
Where we go? Where we go? Where we go? Oh, he's right there. Okay, hey. Not the right place to be. Oh, quick. Just run, Dina. Run. Run. I'm holding it, please. Ow, okay. That's not gonna work. We're gonna have to take him down. Shotgun stealth for the win. Ow, okay, you are not who I was looking for. Okay, get away from him. That's not gonna happen. Question there. How did we die? He just, like, grabbed onto our shoulders. And we just went back as if we went into some, like, magical spell trance. Okay then. Sure. Okay, I'm thinking we use this bottle as a way to just distract them. Okay, how about we use the game's tactic of...
Watch out!
Oh boy. There's one shot. There's two shots. Oh boy. We have just been hit. Oh, that's not what I want to do. Button mashing like a boss. I am button mashing so hard right now. Okay, that did not. Yeah. That didn't work. Okay, is there any... Can we get out through the door? No, we can't. An old mate's coming this side. One shot, shotgun stealth for the win. Ow, how do we just get... What if we had stunned by there? Behind you. One, oh boy, dodge him. Okay, cool, quickly get around the corner. Okay, get out of here, switch weapons. Go the pistol. Oh, you are right there, you are right there. Okay, quick, keep you off. Oh, there's a big guy, there's a big guy. Okay, stay away from him. Let's go on the run. We're going on a marathon right now. Just working on our running abilities. Dina, are you okay? Can you take that thing down, please? No, not that guy. Not that guy. Not that guy. Okay, that actually worked. Okay. The pipe actually took him down. I didn't think the pipe was going to take those things down. Are we okay?
Fuck these assholes.
Yeah! You can say you. That one again for your boy pro gamer over here.
Shamblers? Is that what they called them?
Yeah.
Yeah. Where the hell do shamblers come from?
I don't know. And I don't care as long as they're dead.
But they're disgusting.
Say that one again.
Let's see where this takes us.
Anywhere but here would be great. Can't get through. Hold it up.
Take your time.
Yep, if you could. Yep, almost good idea.
Okay.
Okay, coming on through. Yep, and that's just... Okay, cool. Well, we're in here now. All right. One step closer to getting out of this place.
As far as I can see.
Yeah, speaking of, I'm gonna re-health. So I think I need it.
If the others weren't bad enough.
Oh, wait, can we? Yes, we can.
Yeah, well, nature's an asshole.
Alright, we are stocked and supplied with the health kits. I got my weaponry out. Are we fully stocked? Well, as much stocked as we can. We're out of shotgun stealth now, though. You know what? It was used at a good time. We needed to use it. We used it. Shotgun stealth? Thank you very much indeed. And yet again, ironically, what did I say? Whenever your boy pro gamer uses shotgun stealth, we get the win. And that was the one time we actually got out of that place alive. So, as I say, shotgun stealth for the win. It ain't go any other way. And that's what I say. Hashtag bars. All right, can we get in there at all somehow? Up on a desk and up over. No, we can't. Anything around here to be aware of? I don't think so. Any supplies? Oh, yes, more ammo. I'ma take that. Because I need to take anything I can get at this point. Again, you are locked, so we can't get in there. Dang it, okay. Anything around here? Any keys? Anything? That's useful.
Shit. Needs a combination.
Alright. Now, combination. Where are we gonna find that exactly? Oh, wait, hold on. Employer's code. That's, okay, no, that's got nothing on there. Nothing there, nothing there. What about through here? Oh. What do we got?
Hey. Doesn't this look like the lady from the scar graffiti?
Yeah. Oh, can we not? Okay, fine. Close the door. Can we find some kind of passcode in here? Or anywhere?
There must be a way around. I like your optimism.
Yeah, well, I'm glad we've at least found an exit. But getting to it's the next step. Oh, great. Well, we got electrical hazards down here to deal with. Perfect. Just what we need on top of all the, what is it, the clickers and the shamblers and the WLF and everything else we have found. I'm hearing noises! And I don't like hearing those noises! Take Old Mate out, he should be an easy target! He's facing the other way! There we go. Time to be quiet, my guy. Rest in peace! Okay, you're up there. Why are you making so much noise? Okay, it's your time to be quiet, my guy. There we go. Okay, old mate's making noise over there. That's fine. Please just let us out of the exit. Oh, yes, it is indeed. Okay, I'm button mashing.
Hold it!
What do we got? Oh, you want me to hold it? Okay, good idea with the pipe.
There.
Perfect. Now, how are we getting out of here? Because I thought this was meant to be the exit. It definitely don't seem like it. I'm glad to see you can put two and two together, Dina. Oh, please, come on. Sunlight. Oh, come on. Let us climb. Yes, please, hurry. We are almost there. Sunlight is within reach. Okay, it's not this way. It's almost within reach. Oh, here we go. Out we are. Thank you very much. And up and over. Up and over indeed. All right.
What you got?
Come on. Okay, you can just put that down. I was going to ask for the hand up, but that works too.
Okay. Let's rally.
Yeah, good idea.
We're almost out.
I ain't looking to stay here any longer than we have to. Ow. Okay. Thank you. Oh, boy. Oh, this isn't good. I am butt mashing. Don't you worry. Oh, okay. Just stop him. Please take him out. Thank you very much. Why things never go to plan? Hashtag
Ellie,
video game logic. Can you just leave us alone for 5 minutes,
here,
please?
We can share mine.
No,
we're fine.
Stop, Ellie, stop. What? No.
We're fine.
Ellie, no.
We're fine, Dina. We're infected. Fine.
I'm immune.
Exactly.
I'm not coughing, do you see?
We cool. We good.
Dina.
Look, you're gonna have to trust us right now.
Yes. Let's fucking go. Go.
Oh, turn on the jets.
Motherfucker.
Oh, I'm striking you down. Go, go,
Ellie,
run.
Right here.
Just move. Move. Climb. Oh, boy. Okay, we're going to be fine. We're going to be fine. What just happened? What is going on? Why are we in a weird animation glitch?
Hurry.
I'm trying. I am okay. I don't know what happened. We broke another game. Oh, the shambles. Oh, just go, go, go. Climb up and over. Up and over. Oh boy, yep, they are going. Oh, just run! Turn on the jets! Go! No! Just barge your way through, barge your way through, barge your way through. Go, 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 just guys, go, go. Oh, okay, no, we can get out, we'll be fine. Not a clicker, I don't want to die. Thank you. Okay, please, can we not die? Are you okay? Please say you're not bitten. We're gonna be immune, we'll be fine. Oh, come on, we need to get to safety. Well, at least we're above ground again.
What do you say we rest in that theater?
Yeah, this one? Yeah, sure, I don't care. Come on, quickly, let's get inside.
Almost there.
Yes? We've gone through enough drama for the day!
I got you. Here. Got it?
Just please say you're not shot, bitten, infected, or anything. No! Okay. We good?
We're good.
We're good. Let's shut the door. And lock it. Put a pole in there. Stop anyone from coming in, please. Yep, good idea. Chip, that works. Fine with me. Good job, Ellie. Yeah, okay. We may need to kind of explain our whole immunity thing right about now. Yeah, hey. We're gonna be fine, Dina. Don't you worry.
What's going on with you? What's going on with me?
Yeah.
Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores.
We're fine! Trust us here!
I told you. I'm immune. Okay.
Exactly.
You're immune?
We are, trust us.
Come on.
Do we look like we're coughing here?
I was bitten a long time ago. What the fuck are you talking about? I was bitten and nothing happened.
If you hadn't used the chemicals on your arm, you could have shown her the bite mark. Or at least you could put two and two together.
Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know.
And now Dina. Yeah.
Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you're worried about. I can't make you immune either.
Well, technically we don't know that. Joel, you should have said something. But rest in peace also. Oh, boy.
What?
Yeah. Well, good to know, but,
What are we supposed to do now?
Guess that explains the vomiting earlier. Not the old horsey causing that.
I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding?
How long have you known? It was late a few weeks ago. A few weeks? We could have still turned back.
I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you?
Can we not fight now, please? Don't call her a burden. Look, this is going to cause some issues. Complicate things a little bit, but we'll figure it out.
Make sure this place is secure. You just rest.
Yeah. You're taking a second to rest.
Talking away. I don't know what I'm to say. I'll say. Today's another day to find you shying away. I'll be coming for you, love, okay? Take on me. Take I'll